one of the first things you need to actually think about is, where do I need help? What are my weaknesses?
What has been the most important thing is not actually data. Data is really important. I'm obsessed about data. But the most important thing has been having a real relationship with our customers. And that comes from having a clear value proposition.
Taking the time to make sure that you know that the people that you're bringing in are better than you is a call that will just pay dividends later.